Happy Friday! Friday! Oh wait, when you see this, it'll be Saturday. I'm gonna do yoga with HIIT again. So it'll be like a 50, 55-ish minute. I don't know why I tell you that, because sometimes when I say that, by the end it's not. But again, I think I did this Monday. I don't know, I did it the 13th. I have no idea what day it is. It's just a yoga flow with intervals that range from 20 seconds, I think.
I think the longest I got for you today is like one minute, and beyond that it's like 35, 40 seconds.
You'll do those 12 times throughout the whole class. I will show high impact, low impact. If you're like, I freaking hate burpees, Dana. Ooh, I just told you. Do something else, I don't care. Something that gets your heart rate up, right? And you know what? Burpees hate you too. So, you know, maybe challenge yourself, if you're able-bodied to do those, to just do them, right? And then learn to love them. Okay, let's get started on our backs.
My side of my tailbone is still pretty tender. So if I look like I'm in pain, I am. So lay on your back, keep your feet together. Take one hand to your heart and one hand to your belly. And just start to breathe into the space you're creating. Let anticipation, let anxiety of what could happen in the future drop. And let the depression of ruminating on the past cease as well. And into now, be present to what is actually occurring as you breathe in and as you breathe out. Do that again, inhale, fill up. Let go. Take one more huge breath in. And on the exhale, H-A. Oh, not that song. From here, take the hands behind your head. Lift your chest and hold. Sorry. Ugh. Not prepared. There it is. So you're lifting your head and your shoulder blades. Your heels are lifted, but your toes are down. Your low belly is sucked in. Put your chest a little bit higher. And then from here, from up an inch and down an inch. Lift and lower. Up and down. So squeeze your abs, your core, your belly button to your back to draw your rib cage tighter towards your hips. Up an inch and down an inch. Lift and lower. Take it up. Take it down. It's this. This is an inch, right? Super tiny. Up an inch and down an inch. For eight. For seven, for six, press down more through the toes, lift the heels higher. For four, for three, for two, pull the up on one, little pulse right here, up, down, lift, and lift right here. Pause, hold, pause, squeeze, hold, and squeeze. Freaking love this song. Lift and squeeze right here, up, up, lift and squeeze. You have eight. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, left knee up on one, just the left knee. Good, this is gonna cause your right side to work a little bit tighter. Still the toe is down, the left heel is lifted up, squeeze it up right here for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, bring that knee down, bring the right toe down, the right knee up. Up, down, lift, lower. Low back pressing, tailbone scooping, toes are pressing down. Eight times for 8, 7, 6. Both knees good at the top, on both tippy toes. For 3, 2, keep pulsing. Both knees up, lift it up, press it up right here. For 8, 7, 6, 5. For 4, 3, 2. Bring the right leg to tabletop, keep the pulse. Keep the low back scooping into your mat. Lift, lift. Toe is down, heels lift the left side for 4, 3, 2, right toe down, left toe, shin is parallel. Press down 2 deeper for 8, 7, I'm gonna send you on your way. In about 50 more minutes, you're not even close. Keep working with me 4 more times for 4, 3, 2, both knees tap. But you are close to being done with abs. Tabletop position, up and down for 8, 7, 6, 5, for 4, 3, 2, toes to ceiling, press your chest up, lift, and squeeze for 8, 7, 6, 5, for 4, 3, 2, widen your toes, reach your hands right towards me. I see you. I'm reaching for you. Up, up. You have 8. You have 7. Reach longer through the knees. Reach out with the toes. Lift and lift 4 times for 4. You're almost there. For 3. For 2. Awesome. Hold one, hold one, hold one. Take a big inhale. And on the exhale, draw the knees in. Place the feet down. Inhale, rise the hips up. Interlace your fingertips underneath your spine. Squeeze your palms. Knuckles press down. Hips go high into bridge pose. Get 3 breaths right here. Awesome for 2. Take one more big inhale, press higher. Release the knuckles. Roll your vertebral column back into your mat. Cross your shins. You're gonna rock and roll the length of your spine and flip into downward facing dog. Again, you do it right. Oh. Hopefully that heals itself up sooner than later because it's a pain in the ass. Ha ha ha. Heels down, hips up, spread your fingertips, and press your nose backwards. Reach your chest backwards. Good. 3 breaths right there. For 2 more breaths. Inhale, lift your heels, look forward. On the exhale, step or float right between your thumbs. Inhale, lift and lengthen halfway. Exhale, chest and thighs forward fold. Press down, rise up. Take your right hand to your left wrist. Reach up and over. Wait. Take your right hand to your left wrist. Come up and over to the side. Sorry, I'm hearing you. Inhale, come back to your center. Switch your grip and come up and over to the left. Beautiful. Press your palms together. Cross your thumbs. Look in between the heels of the hands. Exhale, wide arms, hinge and forward fold. Inhale, lengthen halfway. On the exhale, strengthen high to low push-up, chaturanga. Inhale, forward and through to upward facing dog. Exhale, chin to chest, downward facing dog. Rock the hands to the feet. Rise your spine up. Give me high knees. Go, go. This will be part of every flow. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, inhale, arms up. Exhale, forward fold. Up, out, downward facing dog. 3 breaths right there. Every single time you do that. For 2, inhale, lift your heels. On the exhale, step or float right between the thumbs. Inhale, lift and lengthen halfway. Exhale, forward fold. Press down, rise up, right hand, left wrist. On the exhale, lean to the right. Inhale, come back to your center. Exhale, squeeze the left. Palms pressed, thumbs crossed. Look up between the heels of the hands. Wide arms, hinging forward fold. Inhale, lift and lengthen. Exhale, strengthen. Jump or step, low push-up. Inhale, forward and through to upward facing dog. Chin to chest. Downward facing dog. Immediately lock your hands back. Roll up. High knees. Go, 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 go. Push, push, push. Up, up, up. These are not part of your hips, just letting you know. These are just warming up that higher heart rate zone. 4, 3, 2, press down, rise up. Swan dive. Walk it out with your hands downward facing dog. One more time. Inhale, lift the heels. Exhale, step or float right between the thumbs. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, soften. Press down, rise up. Right hand, left wrist. Lean to the right. Inhale, come back through center. Exhale, deep squeeze left. Palms press. Look up and back behind you. Wide arms, hinge and forward fold. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, strengthen. Low push-up, chaturanga. Inhale, forward and through to upward facing dog. chin to chest. Use that momentum to walk your hands back, roll up your spine, go up, 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 push, push, push. Come on. I want you to show your body where your heart rate's gonna go later on. Awesome. Four, three, two, press down, rise up. Exhale, wide arms, hinging forward fold. Walk all the way out, downward facing dog. Good, let's learn our sun B flow. So inhale, lift your heels. On the exhale, step or flow right between your thumbs. Inhale, lengthen halfway. Exhale, forward fold. From here, bend your knees. Hips go low, hands go to heart. Little pulse down, 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 down. So we're going right to that faster beat. So drop into the back of the thighs and the glutes. Bring the weight backward into the heels. Lift your toes. Down, up, lower lift, lower squeeze. 8, 7, 6, 5. We step side to side. In 3, just isolating the left leg to start. Hold, left leg goes out, in, out, in. Now if you want to make this more challenging, arms come up. Out, in, out, in. Tap your ankle, tap your toe. Good, for 8, 7, 6, 5, for 4, 3, 2, on one, right leg, tap 8, 7, 6, 5, for 4, 3, 2, alternate, left, right leg here, for 8, 7, sink lower, push your palms back behind you, deeper, for 4, 3, 2, hold center, drop your hips, lift your arms. Utkatasana, one breath in. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, lengthen halfway. Exhale, high to low push-up, chaturanga. Inhale, forward into upward facing dog. Chin to the chest, downward facing dog. When you get there, inhale your right toe up. Exhale, bend, extend the leg. Look underneath your left armpit. So the opposite armpit of what you usually do, find that stretch. Inhale, toe to sky. On the exhale, knee to right elbow, take it down the wrist. For 4, 3, body chargers. 2, beautiful, hold the up on 1. Inhale, your right toe nice and tall. On the exhale, big step forward between your thumbs. Seal your back heel down. Inhale, warrior 1. So right foot is forward, left heel's pressing. Back heel presses your hips forward. Warrior 1, look up, breathe up. That's your inhale breath. On your exhale, it's pyramid pose. So straighten your front leg. Bow your nose towards your knees. That's going to be on your exhale breath. Good. On your inhale breath, pick up the back heel. Wrap your right hand behind you. Inhale your left arm up. So reverse revolved warrior. That's on your inhale breath. On your exhale, super simple, just unwind that to a warrior two. Right knee forward into the right pinky toe. Inhale, take that right palm up, reverse. On the exhale, windmill, high to low push-up, chaturanga. Inhale, forward in through the upward facing dog. We learned that on the other side, downward facing dog. Inhale, your left toe high. Bend and step. Look underneath your right armpit for the deeper stretch down left side body. Inhale, toe to sky. Exhale, left knee, left elbow, hold down the wrist. Down, up, lower, lift, lower, squeeze for 4, 3, 2. Hold the up on 1. Inhale, your left toe high. On the exhale, stamp it between the thumbs. Drop your back heel. Bend into the front knee, then rise the arms, warrior 1. 3 breaths right there. Good, sink deeper, lift your chest higher for 2. That's your inhale breath. On the exhale, straighten the front leg for pyramid as you take your nose to your knee. Now, in a normal yoga class, maybe you would shorten stance. Just keep the length here, right? Because we're gonna be flowing faster, this is pretty quick. That's your exhale breath. Have your left hand behind your hips, lift your right heel, and lift your right arm. Look over your back shoulder, reverse revolve. So it's a twist and a balance in the lunge. That's your inhale breath. Then we'll keep it simple and wide, warrior 2. Left knee bends as you look over your left fingertips.
Take your left palm up and back behind you against the bend of the front knee. On the exhale, windmill, top of your mat, high to low push-up, chaturanga. Inhale, forward and through to upward facing dog. Chin to chest, downward facing dog. Press your chest back, press it back, just slow. Four, three, two, hold one. Inhale, lift the heels. Exhale, step or float right between the thumbs. Inhale, lift and lengthen halfway. Exhale, forward fold. Bend your knees, hips slow. Palms go up from here, left leg. For eight, seven, for six, five, for four, for three, for two. Switch one, eight, seven, six. Get deeper, four, three, two. Side to side, here we go. Just four, for four, three, two, pause, center and one. Big inhale, look up. Exhale, forward fold. One breath, one movement. Inhale, lift and lengthen. Exhale, strengthen. Low push up, chaturanga. We're putting it together. Inhale, upward facing dog. Chin to chest. Downward facing dog. Inhale, your right toe high. Exhale, bend and stand and look. Inhale, toe to sky. Exhale, knee to elbow. One time, down the wrist. Inhale, the toe goes high. Exhale, step forward, ground the back heel. Warrior one is the in breath. Pyramid, straighten the front leg is your exhale breath. Take your right hand behind you, left arm and left heel to sky. Unwind, press down, warrior two. Bend deeper, reverse warrior. And on the exhale, windmill, top of your mat, high to low push-up, chaturanga. Inhale, forward and through to upward facing dog. Chin to chest, downward facing dog. Left toe lifts. Bend and step. Look under the left armpit. Right armpit. Inhale, toe to sky. Exhale, knees, same elbow. Down the wrist once. Inhale, left toe to sky. Exhale, big step forward. Seal the back heel. Inhale, your arms go up. On the exhale, straighten and fold. Take your left hand behind you. Right heel, right arm lifts as you look back behind you. Unwind, seal, back heel, warrior two. Left palm lifts up and back behind you. Windmill, top of your mat. High to low push-up, chaturanga. Inhale, forward and through to upward facing dog. Chin to chest, downward facing dog. Press your chest back. Press it back. Squeeze it back four times. For four, for three, for two, on one. Look back behind you. Walk your hands all the way to your toes. Bend your knees. Roll up your spine. Vertebrae by vertebrae. As you come up, lift your arms up. Get ready for your first hit. The first one comes in 50 seconds, okay? When you're ready, just start to step forward. Awesome. Step forward and back. Just slow. Forward and back. I just want your body to move, warm up to this front lunge. Good. Okay, so here's your hits. You have 35 seconds. You have 20 seconds. Then you have 1 minute. And this is how it's gonna be. We're gonna do jump lunges. You're like, jump lunges for a minute? And I'm like, hell yeah. Hell yeah. I have another word that starts with an F I'd rather use, but you're gonna do this. You're gonna do this. You're gonna rock it. You're gonna rock it. Four. First one is only 35. Three. You can speed up the lunge if you want to or add the jump lunge. Come on. Come on. You're dangerous. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Don't stop. It's so hard to get going again once you stop. I know it burns. Guess what? That's why I'm making you do it. Okay? Don't stop. Feel the burn. Go past it. 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Step back and lift the heart. Okay. Here we go again. Step. Knee back. Step. I know. Next one is only 20. Okay, if that helps you. Next one is only 20. Step. So what are you going to do, right? You have two choices in life. To get on the freaking horse or to run away. You ready to get on? Three, two,
Let's go. 20 seconds. Come on. Come on. Up and down. 10. This one isn't as bad, right? Remember, that one's the last one. Prep for it mentally, right? 4, 3, 2. Step back, hands to heart. Get ready. Get ready, right? Here we go. Step back. Step and back. Step. 10 seconds to go. Right? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Right? Get on, guys. Get on. 3, 2, let's go. Okay. Remember, this is not a sprint. This is not a sprint. Right? The movement is already hard, right? Now I need consistency from you. Consistency. Steady pace. Find that beat. Beat. Steady pace. Beat. Beat. Good, you got it. You are freaking dangerous. You're a force to be reckoned with. Keep it going. Keep going. Don't stop. Do not stop. I know you want to. Don't do it. Don't. 20 seconds. You're over halfway done. Go. Breathe in hard. 10. 3, 2, hands to heart. Awesome job. Breathe. Awesome. Step to the top of the mat. This is where you're going to find your breath, is in your flow. Inhale, reach your arms up. Exhale, wide arms. Hinge in, forward fold. Inhale, lift and lengthen halfway. Exhale, hands down, feet back behind you. High to low push-up, chaturanga. Inhale, forward and through to upward facing dog. Chin to the chest, downward facing dog. Let's learn our first section of Sun C. Inhale your right toe nice and high, nice and high. Get that stretch. On the exhale, listen. You're welcome. It's pigeon pose. So take your right shin across the top of your mat, but you're going to keep your chest lifted. So your exhale will bring your leg forward. The inhale will lift the chest, right? That's your inhale breath. On your exhale, immediately, right knee, right elbow, punch it in, okay? Inhale the right toe tall. On the exhale, it's crescent warrior. You're going to step forward, but this time your back heel will stay lifted. Your arms lift as well. Yeah, so sink into the stretch in the left hip flexor by straightening the left leg a little bit more and bending through the right knee a little bit more. That's your inhale breath. Exhale, hand start center for warrior 3. So flex your back foot, reach it back behind you. That's on your exhale breath. On your inhale breath, it's reverse warrior. So drop the back foot. You've done this before. Reach up and back behind you. On your exhale, it's extended side angle. So your right arm drops down and your left arm reaches towards my voice, right? So reaches up and over your ear. That's your exhale breath. The inhale, you're going to continue that swimmer stroke down, left hand down. Inhale the right fingertips up for dragonfly twist. So you're moving the hips across the midline in two different planes. That's your inhale breath. The exhale is double lunge, Buddha squat, heels down, hands to heart center. Squeeze your palms together. That's Jafon's amen, if you ever take my class. Inhale is Gary's hallelujah pose. Yeah, and on the exhale, it's warrior 2 to the back. So you're gonna face away from me, bend the left knee. You're lunging now towards the back of the room. That's your exhale breath. The inhale breath is a curtsy squat to the back. Right ankle behind left. Squeeze your palms together. That's on your inhale. And on your exhale, it's eagle. So just listen to my voice. Right leg over, binding like you're sitting nicely in a chair. Right arm under, either prayer in the hands or crossing your elbows to grab opposing shoulder tips. That's your exhale breath. We're going to do another warrior 3, this time with eagle arms. Sweep your right toe up and back behind you and hold. This time as you exhale, continue reaching your feet towards the ground for standing splits. Nose to toes, your right leg is super high, okay? 3 breaths right there. Good.
That's on your exhale for two more breaths. Good, from here, step back, high to low push-up, chaturanga. Inhale, forward through the upward facing dogs. Exhale to downward facing dog. Let's learn that on the other side. So you should be facing away from me, just listening to my cueing. Inhale your left toe tall. On the exhale, give me a second. Left toe high. On the exhale, take your shin towards the top of your mat for pigeon pose. So your left shin is at the top of your mat. Your chest is lifted and you should be feeling a stretch on your outer left hip. The inhale is lifting your chest. Hands down on your exhale, left knee zips to the left elbow. Inhale your left toe nice and tall. Three-legged down doggy kick. On the exhale, step between your thumbs. You're still facing the back of your mat. Inhale, your arms go up for crescent warrior. Your right leg is straightening. Your left knee is bending. Your low belly is pulling in. Take an inhale breath right there. Stay and wait for the exhale. Take one more inhale. On the exhale, hands come to heart. Lean over your left leg. Start to balance into warrior three. Squeezing your palms, flexing your back foot, drawing your heel higher. Three breaths right there. Nope, nope, and nope. Awesome. For two more breaths. So that's your exhale breath. I hate when my kids come in, it ruins my, I'm distracted. Okay, just take your toe down, I'm sorry. Sorry, guys. Warrior three right here. That's your exhale breath. Great, let's do that all again on the left side. So inhale your left toe high. On the exhale, take your, So let's do that all again on the left side. Inhale your left toe high. On the exhale, take your left shin towards the top of the mat for pigeon pose. The inhale lifts the chest, finding the stretch in the outer left hip. On the exhale, take the left knee to the left elbow, zip it up. Inhale your left toe tall to the sky. On the exhale, step forward, keeping your back heel lifted this time. So inhale, your arms come up and frame your face. Again, this is crescent warrior facing towards the back of your mat. That's your inhale breath. And your exhale, you're gonna lean forward into your left leg. Hands to heart center, foot is flexed in the back for the first one, for warrior three. That's your exhale breath. Three breaths right there. Good job. For two. And then step your back foot back. Inhale your left palm up and back behind you for reverse warrior. On the exhale, reach that left fingertip straight towards your left toes. And reach your right fingertips over your ears for extended side angle. Three breaths right there. Good. For two. That's your exhale breath. Take your right hand down. Inhale your left fingertips up for twisted dragonfly pose. Place the right hand down to the right. Reach your left fingertips up. It's all on your inhale breath. On your exhale, dig both heels down. Bend both knees for that amen, that big double lunge through the squat. On your inhale breath, explode. Five pointed stars. Fingertips go side to side along with the toes. That's on your inhale breath. On your exhale, slide back to the front of your mat, bending your right knee for warrior two. Pressing a little bit more forward into that pose. That's your exhale. Inhale is curtsy squat, ankle comes behind ankle for the balance. Squeeze your palms together, sink lower in your seat. That's your exhale. On the inhale breath, on your exhale breath, on your inhale, lift your arms. Take your left leg over, take your left arm under for eagle wrap, either pressing your hands are crossing your chest. 3 breaths right there. Good, you're gonna keep your arms just like that for 2 breaths. And then unwind so your beak is intact, but take your left toe and point it back behind you for your second warrior 3 balance. Beautiful, and then slowly lower your fingertips all the way to the mat and hold standing splits. 3 breaths, so you can hear it coming, right? For 2. And on the exhale, take your hands down, hide a little push-up. We have 20 seconds, upward facing dog, till we go into our first hit. It's 30 seconds of mountain climbers. Inhale, move it to high plank, get ready, okay? High plank, get ready to move it. Awesome, first one is same knee, same elbow. 4, 3, 2, on 1, move it. Wide legs, wide legs. Come on, come on. You got it. Turn up the knee before you. Go, 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 side, side. Okay, you're halfway. I need 15 more seconds for you. From you. Go, go. Faster, faster. 10 seconds. 8, 6, 4, 3, 2. Knees down, tap side, side. Good. We're going to do that again. This time, next one is crisscross abs. Hands go down. High plank in 3, 2, high plank and hold. Good, you have 20 second hold. Press down, back of the knees up, heels go forward. Get ready to twist this and cross it. Good. Get ready to move it, 10 seconds. It's 30 again, 8, 7, 6, 5, you should be fatiguing here. You should be feeling like you're ready to move it. 4, 3, 2, crisscross, opposite knee, opposite elbow. It's not to be to move it. It's faster. Let's go. Come on. Get it, get it. This time, we're going to run 3, 2, hold. 3, 2, hold. So we'll run, hold. Run, hold. Take your palms down. Take your feet back. You're ready to go. Good. Just hold tight. Let your body burn. And act like you like to move it, move it. This next one is only 25 seconds. Remember, it's hit, hold. Hit, hold. Hit, hold. Okay, 10 seconds. Music is building. We go in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, with me. We go hit, hold. Hit, hold. Hit, hold. Just the center. Hit, hold. Hit, hold. Hit, hold. Hit, hold. Hit, 10 seconds. Hit, hold. Hit, hold. Hit, hold. Hit, 4 more, for 4, hold, 3, 2, awesome, knees down, and hold. Okay, last one, knees straight to the chest as fast as you can, okay? Get ready for it. Last 30 seconds, we're going to flow through that sun city, one breath, one movement. We go in 10, 9, hands down, 8, feet up, awesome. Get ready to move it. This is all you all day long. Last 30. Good. You go in 8, 7, oh my goodness, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hey, let's go to the middle. Okay, get it over. Get out of it. It's only 30 seconds. You've heard this before, but you can do anything for this amount of time. Hit a little harder. 15. 10. 4, 3, 2. Knees down. Hands to heart. Okay, we're going to go right into that sensei flow. One breath, one movement. You know it now. Okay? Take a big breath in. And a long breath out. Good. Take your hands to the mat.
downward facing dog. Inhale your right toe high. On the exhale, pigeon pose. Right ankle to the top of your mat. The inhale lifts your chest. On your exhale, right knee, right elbow, punch it in. Inhale, right toe to stop. On the exhale, crescent lunge, step forward. Inhale, lift your arms. On the exhale, hands to heart, flex the back foot for warrior three. Land the back heel down, inhale, the right palm comes up and back behind you, reverse warrior. On the exhale, lean over that front shoulder and take your left arm over your ear for extended side angle. Continue that left palm into the mat. Inhale, lift the back heel and the right arm for dragonfly twist. On your exhale, it's a double lunge, Buddha squat, facing the side. Inhale, hallelujah pose, arms go side to side of the room. Exhale to the back of the room, facing away from me. You're towards the back of your mat with your left knee. Inhale, it's curtsy, inhale, it's curtsy squat, ankle behind ankle. On the exhale, right leg over, right arm under, eagle wrap. Keep your beak. Inhale, point the right toe for warrior three. And on the exhale, travel all the way down to standing splits. Beautiful, you can hop, step, or float, high to low push-up, chaturanga. Inhale, forward through to upward facing dog, lift the knees. Exhale to downward facing dog. Let's try that on the left side. So you're facing to the back of your mat. Inhale, your left toe high. On the exhale, pigeon to the top, left shin to the top of the mat. Reach your right toe back behind you. Inhale, lift the chest. On your exhale, hands down, left knee, left elbow, curl it in. Inhale, your left toe all the way high. On the exhale, stamp between your thumbs. Keep your back heel lifted. Inhale, your arms come up, crescent warrior. On your exhale, hands to heart. Flex your back foot for the balance in warrior three. Slide your right foot back behind you, bend the front knee, reverse warrior. Left palm comes up and back behind you. And then just tick-tock forward, left fingertips to left toe as the right arm goes right over the ear. Continue the journey of the right hand down. Inhale your left fingertips up with your back heel for twisted dragonfly. On the exhale, drop into both heels, double Buddha squat. Inhale, five-pointed star should make your body say hallelujah. Facing the front of the mat, bend the right knee, point the right fingertips towards me, warrior two. Good. Inhale, sweep the back heel forward for curtsy squat. On the exhale, left ankle over, left arm under for eagle wrap. Keep your beak. Reach your left toe back behind you. This time, point your toe. On the exhale, continue the journey with the fingertips to frame the front foot. Stay there for a moment, and then when you're ready, step or float back. High to low push-up, chaturanga. Inhale, forward through to upward facing dog. Lift the knees, lift the chin, lift the eyes. Exhale to downward facing dog. Three breaths right here. Good. Preparing for what's to come next. For two more breaths. Beautiful. From here, walk your hands back again to the back of your mat. From here, you're going to bend the knees. Your heels are as wide as your mat. Your toes are probably off your mat. Take your mat, hand into a sumo squat, okay? So we're going to get ready. Our first hit doesn't come for about, 45 more seconds. But I'm going to walk you through what we're going to do with the modification as well. Okay, how you doing? Heart's still beating pretty fast, isn't it? Yeah? This is a pretty high-intensity workout. From here, you're going to take a down inch, up an inch, lower, and lift. Remember, don't dump into the low back right here. Curl your tailbone underneath you. Strengthen your core to lengthen your back right here. Down an inch, up an inch. This is your third set of hits, okay? From here, you keep pulsing down and up. This is your modification. Okay, actually, everybody do it with me. Down and up, down and up and hold. Take your left foot forward. Take your right foot forward. Then run it back. Okay, that's modification. If not, you're gonna jump forward and then run it back, okay? Here, down an inch, up an inch. Your three hits are 35, 35 and 40, so get ready to go. Take it down an inch. You have your two ways to work. Big step or big jump, four. Who's ready? Three. You're ready. Two. Awesome. On one. Let's go. Remember, it's fast feet back. Good.
Good. Keep going. Let's go. Halfway. 15 seconds. 10. Here's your count. Keep going. Not until I say stop. 4. 3. 2. Hands to heart. Good. Good. Breathe. Four, three, two, awesome, little squat. It's not about what you've done, it's about what you're doing, right? You've fallen off, get back on. Find your breath. Maybe you can take your hands to heart. Get ready to work again. Let's go. 35 seconds, enough rest. Get your heart rate down. Time to get it back up. 4, 3, 2, on 1. Here we go. Let's go. All the way to the top. Come on. All the way to the top. Come on. Let's go. Halfway. Don't stop. Get one more in. Now stop. Make it happen. One more. Good, good. If you don't think this isn't killing me, it is. Sink low. Good. Make it happen. One more. 4. 3. 2. Awesome. Jump forward. Run back. Good. Come on. Last one. Last one. Halfway done. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. One more. 4, 3, 2, hands to heart, breathe. Okay, come to the top of your mat. We're about to do all three of those again, one time each. Okay, 35, 35, and 50. It was jump lunge, it was mountain climber, and it was those awful things. So from here, I want you to step your left foot back and hold. Okay, left foot back and hold. Get ready to go. These are your last 3 minutes of class. I know you want to give up. Do not. Why would you give up? This is the hardest part. You have 2 more hard minutes, and then it's downhill. We go in 4, 3, 2. Here we go. Come on. Come on. This is the last time you'll see this today. You got it. Up and down. Up and down. Come on. Keep going. Find a pace, right? And then don't stop. 15. 10. 4. 3. 2. You feel it, feel it. Invincible. Step back. Ooh. Take your right foot forward. Left leg back and forth. Good, hands to heart. We're going down for mountain climbers. Right foot is forward. Keep your body. Sink lower. You're ready to take your palms down and go in 8, 6, 4, 3, 2. Hands down, feet back behind you. 3, 2, 35. Let's go. Come on. Feel invincible with your power, with your strength. Right here. Let's go. Good. You have 20 seconds. Keep that rocking. Keep that rolling. Don't stop. 15. 10. four, three. Listen, don't drop the knees. Two. High plank and hold. High plank and hold. You have one more set of hips today. You're holding high plank. It's that jump forward, football run back. And yes, it is 50 seconds. Step your left foot outside your left hand. Step your left foot outside your right hand. Sink your hips low. Just hold. Take your hands to heart. Okay. You ready? Four. Three. Run back. Two. Go. Good. Come on. You got it. Four and back. Don't quit. Don't stop. You got it. Come on. Whatever you do, keep your body moving. You have 30 seconds. I know. I'm right there with you. Finish. Finish. 15. Don't stop. I know. I feel like I want to stop too. Don't stop. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Feel it. Feel it. Get above your heart. Good. Lift your chest. Walk side to side. I want your heart rate to drop. We're going to take one more flow. Push your feet down. Inhale your arms up. Exhale wide arms, hinging forward fold. Inhale, lift and lengthen halfway. Exhale, high to low push up. Chaturanga. Inhale, forward and through. Upward facing dog. One time right, one time left. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, your right toe high. On the exhale, right shin, top of your mat. Inhale, lift your chest. On the exhale, right knee, right elbow, punch it in. Inhale, your right toe high. On the exhale, step forward, big lunge. Inhale, your arms come up. On the exhale, hands to heart. Lean forward. Keep your leg back behind you. Inhale, reverse warrior. Right palm comes up and back. On the exhale, lean forward. Left arm straight over the air. Continue the journey. Left palm down. Inhale, right palm goes up. Dragonfly twist. Exhale, double lunge to the side of your mat. Inhale, five-pointed star. Warrior two, bending your left knee, pointing your left fingertips to the back of the mat. Good. Inhale, curtsy squat. Ankle behind ankle. On the exhale, right leg over, right arm under, eagle pose. Keep your feet. Inhale, unwind your right leg, and slowly lower to standing splits. Step or float back. High low push-up, chaturanga. One more side. Inhale, forward and through to upward facing dog. Exhale to downward facing dog. Inhale, your left toe high. On the exhale, left shin to the back of your mat for pigeon. Inhale, lift your chest. On the exhale, left knee, left elbow, punch it in. Inhale, toe goes high. On the exhale, step forward. Crescent warrior. Lift your arms, inhale. Exhale, prayer in hands. Move you to flex foot warrior three. Inhale, reverse warrior. Left palm up. And then on the exhale, left fingertips down. Right arm goes over the air. Continue the circle. Right hand down. Inhale, the left fingertips up. Exhale, double lunge. Buddha squat, side of your mat. Inhale, five-pointed star. Exhale, warrior two to the front. Right palm comes up and back behind you. On the exhale, lean forward. Extended side angle. Right fingertips down. Left fingertips over the ear. Take the right left fingertips down. Inhale, the right fingertips tall. Good. On the exhale. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. You did all that already. Did I? No. Oh, sorry. Warrior two. Just go back to warrior two. I don't know where I was going. Sorry, guys. Tired. Inhale, curtsy squat. Left ankle. You probably know where you were going. You're probably finished now. Eagle pose. Left over right. Inhale, point the toe back behind you. On the exhale, standing splits. From here, step your feet back. One more vinyasa. High to low push-up, chaturanga. Inhale, forward and through to upward facing dog. Exhale to downward facing dog. Good, drop your knees.
Walk your feet forward. Good. From here, just take a few breaths. Today we're going to take straddle pose for our yin posture. So from here, take your feet wide. Now remember, if your feet go wide, your legs extend and you feel this immediately kind of dumping into your low back, bend your knees, right? You can take roll towels underneath your knees, that's cool. And then take one hand behind you and get yourself right onto your sits bones, those two bones that kind of point downward at the base of your butt. And then from here, just reach your arms forward, drop your head. Good, just drop in right here. Maybe even relax your toes. This is not active stretching, this is actually the opposite. Just completely passivizing. The more you sit in the pose, maybe the option to just climb out a little bit more deeply. Find a new point to soften into. Walk it out a little bit more, dive it a little bit more. Take 10 more breaths. Keeping your head low, just curl your fingertips back so you can really feel your spine just completely articulate as it stacks up. From here, keep your right leg out, pull your left knee in, left foot in, and then take your left knee into the mat and your left hand back behind you for gate pose. So just stretching anteriorly, eyes can go up and down. Take a big breath in here. And then the exhale, slowly lower down. Bring your left leg long. Bring your right foot in. Take your right hand back behind you. Inhale your left fingertips up from your three-pointed base. And an out breath. Breathe in. And on the exhale, breathe out. From here, take your hands to your lap. Close your eyes, let the sweat drip. Sometimes it's tears, right? Sometimes it's any emotion that can pop up, and we immediately try to run from it. We try to do something about it. So whatever it is for you right now, whatever's bubbling up, this can be any emotion, right? Happiness, like relief, so many different things. Just allow those to be without needing to move on to the next thing quite yet. When you started class talking about it, right? That idea of not living abstractly, but living presently. What I love about our movements on our mat is it's kind of hard not to be present to the experience about what's happening. And Now I'll move that to the practice where your body and your mind is still. Maybe within fluctuations of your day-to-day life. Finding that equanimity, finding that moment. Can you lift your arms up? And on the exhale, let your arms draw down. Good, inhale. And just exhale. Take one more huge breath in, palms prayer. Bring them into your heart, just full of acknowledgement for self, acknowledgement for those people doing it with you, right? Like those positive people that are just in it with you right now. I am with you, so reach out if you need me. Namaste. Awesome job. Thanks for dealing with my imperfections too. Hopefully you got through that okay, with even with those little couple screw-ups. I appreciate you, and I will see you soon. Take care.